My name is Mark Norlander. I'm one of the co-founders of Wizzle and currently the managing director. Wizzle changed the world because it's faster, it's easier to use, it's cheaper, and it's more open. People can easily buy and sell cryptocurrencies reusing their already known payment systems. One of the things is Wizzle's using blockchain technology. That means that it's decentralized. There is no one party who owns the process. It's done over a blockchain. Wizzle is using franchise to operate in the countries. So country operators, as we call them. That means that country operators are taking care of governance, local regulations, integrating payment systems, and also translating in the languages in different languages. Wizzle created a bank-in-a-box solution, which is easy for operators to integrate and roll out in their country. In our roadmap, we described to have about 40 country operators at the end of 2019. At this moment, we are having the Dutch operator live. So also that we can test and control the whole process. Wizzle is not dependent on any blockchain. Any crash on any blockchain would not be a problem for Wizzle. There are several reasons for that. We're not holding the funds of people, so we are not sensitive for any hacking, and any crash will not interfere with the business process of Wizzle. It all relies on blockchain technology, and which currency or which blockchain is not important for the future and the existence of Wizzle. Wizzle is going to provide several features. We build a desktop version for easy using and doing payments and remittances. We build a mobile app for daily use wherever you are. We integrated a debit card. If you look at our roadmap, will be one of our latest releases. We created an ATM. We build a point of sale machine, and in this way we think we can provide the whole market and make it easy for everyone to buy and sell cryptocurrencies or doing payments with cryptocurrencies. We want you to succeed. We provide a lot of support in legal support, in marketing support, in data analytics. We also provide guidelines like design guidelines. We provide merchant. That is all done globally. So we make it as easy as possible for you to do it in your country, to be an operator in your country.